nearly gave me a heart attack. Standing underneath the window, saying, yeah, your boyfriend's back. Shouldn't come around here looking up at people like that anyway.